Let's talk about some of the new treatment options for patients with colorectal cancer. We're all excited about some of the new treatment options for colon cancer patients. In the last year, we had two new drugs that were approved by the FDA for patients with advanced colon cancer. These drugs are what we call custom tailored or targeted therapeutics, and they're based on the ability to better understand the nature of the cancer and find the agents that will selectively attack certain ability of cancer cell to grow and spread while sparing some of the normal cells. So we have two new drugs. One of them is called regorafenib. The other drug that is recently approved is called Liberacept, and they have very complicated and cumbersome names. But they both act on the blood supply to the cancer, and they both affect the ability of cancer cell to receive nutrients and oxygen from the bloodstream, therefore shutting down the metabolism of the cancer cell and preventing it from spreading and metastasizing. So these are some of the new exciting developments in the colon cancer therapy. And we're learning how to best use these drugs, how to better select the patients that will benefit from these treatments as we are moving toward more personalized, individualized cancer therapy for patients with colon cancer.
For an interactive tool to learn more about your colon cancer and your personalized treatment options, go to mycoloncancercoach.org.